At the Thompson High School, authorities say a worker was electrocuted on campus around 3 o'clock this afternoon. The Shelby County coroner identified the man as Ladarius Williams. We're told he was an electrician working at the school when he was electrocuted.